This is a stirring column testing machine. This is inside part of the machine. You are seeing the fixture part of the machine where you can adjust the fixture forward and reverse, and so you can fit any of the product in dormant total range. This is the product, and here is the lever, and that lever is connected to four cylinders, two here and two there, in order to have the oscillations, and thereby it is testing the torque.